Hey, what's up, guys? Street Creeper here again, doing another Race Wars event today on the Scuba Circuit. And I'll be driving my Amuse S2000 GT1 against the BMW McLaren F1 GTR race car, the Pagani Zonda LM race car, the Ford GT LM race car, Dodge Viper, GTSR Team Orica, and Chevrolet Corvette C5R. Now, I do want to apologize for the sound quality of my voice, maybe, because this mic, it's not really a mic, it's actually a webcam. So, you know, I don't really have a mic. I'm trying to get one. And, I'm also using the webcam to record the screen, you know. So this is just temporary until I get the Elgato game recorder, which from what I've been hearing and also seeing, it's a great device to have. Anyway, let's get to it. By the way, I'm driving with a controller, not a drive wheel. That is another thing I want to get. Now, this is actually my first race where I'm actually talking. You know, I've been doing videos, maybe said a word here or there, but you know, I never really, you know, really. Man, these guys are getting away. And, you know, I never really play and talk because, I mean, I've seen people do it, but I mean, when I try, it's kind of hard for me because, you know, when I play the game, I need to concentrate to play the game. And if I'm playing and talking, then obviously I'm not fully concentrating on the game. And even though this is set to hard, they're pulling away quite easy. You know. This is the difficulty on this race is turned up to its maximum. I think it's a 2-lap race, so yeah, this race is pretty much done in about maybe a minute or so, or less than a minute. Oh yeah, and ladies, if you're watching this video, I mean, it'll be fun to know that, or you know, really great to know that you know, females are watching this. I do appreciate female gamers, and to be honest, I don't mind getting my butt kicked by a female gamer in whatever game it is, fighting, racing, it doesn't matter. I do respect female gamers, and on that note, I would like to say, I would also like to say, you know, I support the breast cancer movement, you know. Get yourself checked out. And, yeah. I've been noticing, or I realized that it's not mostly hereditary. It's not mostly hereditary where because somebody in your family had it, then it's quite possible that you're going to get it. Because I've seen females, well, not really seen, but known females through media that had it. They fought against it, you know, beat it, and nobody else in their family ever had it, you know. So now I'm wondering if it's something where you can just easily pick up like how somebody would catch a cold or a flu. And I heard somewhere one time that, I don't know how true or how much of a fact this is, but the cancer cells that causes breast cancer is actually already in the body. It's just that it needs the right amount, the right conditions for it to really develop into breast cancer. So basically, most women will have this cell sitting in their body that's dormant, and it'll never affect them for their entire life. And I don't know how much of a fact that is, but you know, it's just what I heard. And but yeah, this is the race, and yeah, I lost the race, yeah. The difficulty was turned up a bit too high, so I may have to, well, I don't have to retry, but I'm probably going to do a different track. Yeah. I wish I could change the color of my cars in this game instead of rebuying a car in a different color. You know, it doesn't make any sense. But anyway. Yes, as you see in most of my videos, I'm driving the Nürburgring. Yeah, it's one of my favorite tracks. And also, it has a lot of technical corners, so that's why I like to drive it. And I'm gonna do a race. Well, not really a race, but a practice run. Well, a track meet. It's not really a race, but you know, you can go around the track as many times as you want. It's just, you know. Yeah, well, yeah, it's kind of like practice. But anyway, here goes. I'm gonna wait for the other cars. Nah, I'm gonna go start off in the last. That was the last one, yeah. Now I'm driving on racing tires, medium racing tires, not hard, not soft. So I should be getting a reasonable amount of grip, and because it is practice, then tire damage is off. So let's see how well I handle this track on this car. This is actually my first time driving this car on this track, because I realized this track is like in its own category. Even if you tune a car to race on all other tracks and it has good handling, it's a totally different car when it comes on this track, because the road is so bumpy. So you have to tune your suspension and sway bars according to the track. But I realized once you tune a car to really handle well on this track, shoot, every other track is just a piece of cake. Oh, it's coming too fast. Every other track is just a piece of cake. So that is why I drive on this track so much, because I use this track to tune all my cars in handling, braking, all that stuff. Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can catch up to that. Push this card to its limit, or maybe not to its limit, but pushing myself to the limit of trying to control this card on this technical course. This card is tuned fairly well though. And then I can basically take a corner as hard as I take a corner as hard as I want to, because tire damage is off. If it was on, then you know I'll be trying to conserve on tires, because that's why I love this track. It's so technical. I love this game, but when it comes on to the drifting physics, it's just stupid. And that is why, because somebody asked me one time, why don't I make drift videos in Gran Turismo 4 instead of Gran Turismo 3? Well, the fact is, drifting in Gran Turismo 4, is basically messed up, you know. It's the physics is off. It's not realistic. Where in Gran Turismo 3, it's more close to realistic, to more being real, where you can power, you know, what do you call it? For example, you're going around a corner. If you tap the handbrake and keep power over, you know, the rear end is gonna slip out, and you know you're just gonna power slide the remaining of the corner. In this, you're just lucky if it happens. But you can't put the car in a slide and control the slide. It's like the computer is blocking you. I don't know. It's just weird. It's kind of hard to explain. And I've seen somebody uploaded a video before on YouTube where they were drifting in Gran Turismo 4, and I was like, man, I don't know. I even bought the same car that they were using and tried to tune it in every which way I can, that I know how to tune a car to drift based on realistic settings, and I just could not get the car to slide. You know, I just couldn't get it to slide. Them up. Coming for you though. Coming for you. money. I was like, nope, can't pass here. Too risky. Always getting swirly. I'm gonna take it. Take it, take it. Nope. Oh, yes. Bye. Driving a real car, I would have totally blew the transmission right there. I'm just chill behind him for a little bit. Come on, man, get off. Damn, I was swerving to avoid hitting him, but whatever. Come on, choose a lane, man. Oh, he's pulling. Play a game of tailgating. Damn, I'm bouncing all over the damn place. is he running into my back for? I'm out of 5,000. Oh shit, no, 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 get off the grass, get off the grass. About to even down.
I had to cut a little bit out of it right there. My phone was ringing. Back to the ring.
And guys, if you're enjoying the gameplay, please hit that like button and subscribe for more, and let me know your thoughts on the game, and you know what I was, what I'm talking about, you know, the whole breast cancer thing and everything. You know, let me know down in the comment section below. You know what I'm saying? And also, you know, tell me what cars you would like to see me drive next episode. Hey, Bugs Bunny. What's up, Doc? Oh, you ain't getting away from me. I'm coming for that ass. That car is going home with me, homie. Oh, and also, ladies and gentlemen, please do remember, don't drink and drive, don't text and drive, and if you do feel the need for speed, please visit your local racetrack. Or just go in the game. Know what I'm saying? Oh, they're getting away from me. I need to catch them. See what I'm talking about, the whole drifting physics? They kind of overthink the physics in this game. But don't get me wrong though, it's still a great game. I haven't played 5 yet, nor 6, but from what I've seen, I think it's a great game. Should be. I really hope they improved on the physics. As always, ladies and gentlemen, hit that like button to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Until then, drive safe. Street Creeper out.